Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
There must be another way around.
Yourself. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are. It is. The other staircase.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir. Look. The other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to.
Go!
Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Kratos, tell me of an adversary from your homeland. It will serve us well if I understand more of your battle tactics.
There was Medusa, Queen of the Gorgons. Her gaze turned men to stone. A mirror would turn her own powers against her. Or, you may remove her head, but that is the hard way.
Which did you choose?
The hard way.
Forget I asked. How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look. It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Doesn't look like you can brute force it. The shield, maybe. Kratos, I see something. Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Well done.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
It's Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Steady your guard!
Here sits Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya? Why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems... Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
Of the Valing schematics, eh?
You know of him.
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
Yeah!